Hey, what's up, everyone? Lots been going on around here. I've been sick for a couple weeks now. I had the flu. I wasn't feeling good, and this is on top of having my fingers chopped off by my remote control airplane propeller. Let me show you my fingers real quick. These fingers are doing really, really good. I don't have anything on them right now. I should have like a Tegaderm, which is like a saran wrap, but for those of you guys out there asking me how my fingers are doing, they're doing pretty darn good. I can't believe I would put up a before picture, but they're too gory and gross to even put up. You know what I'm saying? My fingers are just growing back by themselves. It is amazing, amazing. Anyway, I have Augie up here on the counter with me. Augie boy. Augie boy. Mama. And Augie's a Yorkie, Yorkshire Terrier dog, and he's our little buddy. He is the sweetest dog. I don't know if you guys deal with Yorkies or anything, but this dog here, he needs a combing. He has eyeballs under there. Huggy boy. But he is the sweetest, sweetest dog there is. I can't believe how sweet that dog is right there. Huggy boy. What are you doing? Oh, you good boy. He gets along with the cats. He gets along with the chickens in the backyard. But guys, I really want to show you something. I've really stumbled upon something that I really want to show you. It's cool and it's awesome. And for somebody who lives in cold weather, there's something you need to get. And it's right here. It's my Zippo hand warmer. It's in a little pouch here. I'm going to pop it out. But this little guy is a gem. A gem. This is a chromed, you can see it says Zippo on it, and what I'm going to do is use my little thermometer here. We're going to see what the temperature is on that thing. It says 90, 66, but I think it's reflecting off of that. The temperature 106, I just saw, 112, 117. It's like a little hot rock, and this thing here is incredible. It's has a cover on it. If you open it up, I'm going to try to do it safely here, but if you open it up, here, I'm going to put the camera down for just a second. It has like a little element. That little element right there is right there. There's a spare one that came with my package, along with a 4-ounce bottle of fluid. That thing right there kind of stays lit, and it kind of gets red, and inside this thing, this thing is burning. There's no like open flame. Let me shut the light off real quick. Can you see it? See how it's kind of red? You can get 12 hours. 12 hours out of a full charge of this thing. Zippo lighter fluid, of course. Guess how much this is? Right, so this is a hot rock in your pocket for 12 hours. I've been using it for a few days now. I love it. I don't leave home without it. This thing I take out, I put it on my chest. I've often joked about even making a shirt where you could have pockets all over the shirt and you just put it in which pocket you want, whether it's in the front or the back. But I put it in this pouch here. Without the pouch, the thing gets way too hot. You can't touch it. I bought mine off of eBay. eBay has a deal. $22, $23 for all three items. Delivered. Free shipping. This thing has to stay inside the pouch here, otherwise it gets way too hot. You could take it out and like put it between you and your shirt, maybe. But I didn't really know they had these things. I mean, I would say I have a large to an extra large hand. It's pretty big. It's sleek. It's rounded. It's nice. I slept with this thing under my pillow last night, all night long. Hot, hot, hot. Over 100 degrees, 120. Sometimes when it gets going hard, you can't even touch it. So that's about it for now, guys. I wanted to show you the hand warmer. I've been sick for a couple weeks. Like I said before that, my fingers, here's another look at them. Now these guys, It's dry now, so when I take the bandage off, it's not wet like it used to be. And I don't have full motion. See that? That's as far as I can turn it. And that right there. As opposed to this. All the way down, all the way down. So I'm doing constant finger exercises to try to stretch it out, pushing them down with my other fingers. But so far so good. I can't believe how well they're doing. That's about it for now, guys. Thanks for watching. Sorry I haven't put in many videos out. Like I said, I've been sick. We're going to do some RC flying here pretty soon. I can't wait till the spring. FPV is coming big time, big time. In the spring. You hear that, Jared? We're going FPVing in the spring, man. All right. See you guys later.